Hi everyone, Dom Designs here and welcome back to my channel. As voted by you, in today's tutorial, I will teach you how to create a simple lion logo icon in Adobe Illustrator from start to finish. Alright, so for starters, I found an image of a lion's face on Google and brought it into Procreate on my Apple iPad. If you don't have an iPad or digital tablet, just print out the picture and trace right over it. So I started by tracing the lion's face, ignoring all of the details. This way I could get a simple iconic design. If you'd like to get my sketching file so you can practice alongside me, you can just subscribe to my memberships program, and with that you will get a sketch within an Illustrator file with the colors ready to go. Alright, now that I'm done the sketch, I will open up Illustrator. For this, I will create a new file at 1920 by 1080 pixel size. I will then drag in my sketch and set it as a template. Let's create a template and a logo layer. I will then dim down the opacity of my sketch and then lock the layer. Perfect, now let's make sure we determine the center of the logo. Do Command or Control R on your keyboard to bring up the rulers on the sides. I will click and drag a guide straight down in the middle of my logo. Next, I will select the pen tool. With a black stroke, I will trace the left side of the lion's face starting from the center point. I'm just going to click and create straight lines following the lion's face. Once completed, I will then select the curvature tool. With this tool, all you have to do is click on the lines and curve them like so. Now let's select the strokes and bring up the reflect tool. From the center point, Option plus click. This will bring up a box where you can select vertical, and then confirm by clicking on copy to reflect to the right side. Finally, we will connect the strokes together. With the white arrow tool selected, select the touching anchor points and do Command or Control J to join them in order to create a closed shape. Now I will draw the chin and do the same process as I did with the head. Alright, let's move over and draw the nose area. I'll start the left side and make sure I close off the shape. I will then reflect the nose to the right side using the reflect tool as we did earlier. And now, we will want to combine these shapes together. So I will head over to the Shape Builder tool and just click and drag right over the two shapes to combine them. Let's move up to the eyes. Like I did before, using the pen tool, I will trace the sketch. Switch the black stroke for a black fill. Then once we're happy with the eyes, let's use the reflect tool to mirror it. Let's also select the nose area and remove the stroke for a black fill. Alright, so the logo is coming to life. For the next step, we will want to create a gap in between the mouth and the chin. Let's select the shape of the head and head over to the top menu and do an offset path. Play with the units until you get something like this. Next, we will select everything and bring up the Shape Builder tool. The first thing I will do is turn the chin in its own shape. Just click on the gray area like so. Then, while holding Option or Alt on your keyboard, I will delete the shape around the head, thus creating the gap we wanted. Awesome, the logo is really shaping up nicely. For the next step, I will trace the mane using the pen tool. Make sure to start and end your stroke in the middle. Alright, so we have the left side completed, now let's reflect it. Once reflected, let's join the points by doing Command or Control J at the top and at the bottom. So we're almost done the logo. Let's remove the strokes and start filling it in with black color. It could be the face we drew has been duplicated, so in my case, I deleted the extra layer. Let's remove the stroke on the face and fill it in white. Then make the mane around the face in black. Let's right click and send it to back. And finally, we can really see what the lion logo really looks like. As a final step, before we give it a color, I like to head over to the nose area and create a negative space. Let's make sure the shape of the nose overlaps with the mouth. So I'll select the points with the direct selection tool and bring it down a little. Next, we can select the head and the nose. Bring up the Shape Builder and delete the nose area like so. Perfect. We will also create holes within the eyes using the Shape Builder. This is also called a compound path. So the logo is completed. Now let's add a gradient color to it. Select the mane, go to the gradient panel and select radial gradient. I already have two colors ready to go, so I will click and drag them like so onto the gradient line. I will then go back to the lion logo, click G on my keyboard to bring up the gradient tool once more, and I will just click and drag from left to right to create this cool effect. And there you have it, everyone. This is how you can create a vector logo design based on any type of animal in Adobe Illustrator. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel so you never miss my weekly uploads. Cheers, everyone!